if they seek my face and humble themselves and trust.